Hi, Mr. Trudeau. Since your multiple use of blackface became an international scandal, Canada's international reputation has been irreparably harmed. Have you reached out to any African leaders or any leaders from the Middle East to apologize for your conduct?
Canada will continue to engage in a positive, constructive way around the world, standing up for human rights, engaging with leaders right around the world, because we know that promoting our values and prosperity for everyone around the world is good for Canadians and creates better opportunities for everyone.
So that didn't answer the question at all. Have you spoken to any African leaders or leaders from the Middle East to apologize for your personal conduct?
I have continued to engage with leaders around the world in a responsible way during an election campaign. My focus is connecting with Canadians, as I was able to tonight. And I was very pleased to see so many of the questions turn to the environment. In all sections, there was a clear contrast between those on stage who don't think we should be fighting climate change and those of us who do. And again, we are the only party with a clear plan to fight climate change.
Do you think this will hurt our bid for
Monsieur
the
Trudeau?